longitudinal. Let us understand vertically opposite angles. What are these? Now, can you see here two arms A, B and C? Now, these two arms, they are intersecting each other at point O. Intersecting means they are crossing each other, they are passing through each other at a point O. The angles which they are forming, the opposite angles are known as vertically opposite angles. Now see here, angle AOD is vertically opposite to angle BOC. Similarly, angle AOC is vertically opposite to angle BOD. So when two arms like AD and CD intersecting each other at point O, they form four angles, and the two opposite angles, they are known as vertically opposite angles. So here we have AOD and COB, vertically opposite angle, and AOC, BOD, another vertically opposite angle.